the weekend, Republicans in the Senate voted to not convict Donald Trump of inciting the insurrection that took place on January 6th. The president was once again acquitted of what he had been impeached for, and life goes on. And then the very next day, on Sunday, Lindsey Graham goes on Fox News and talks about the fact that the next impeachment might already be inevitable. And that impeachment, according to Lindsey Graham, is likely to be Vice President Kamala Harris, the country's first African-American vice president, country's first female vice president. Two facts that I have no doubt play a large role in Lindsey Graham's decision to say that she is likely to be the next one impeached, because she represents two things that obviously terrify Lindsey Graham. Women, especially powerful women, but I'm willing to bet women of any kind, and of course, black people. Lindsey Graham can't handle either one of them. So here is what Lindsey Graham had to say to Chris Wallace. If you use this model, talking about the impeachment model, I don't know how Kamala Harris doesn't get impeached if the Republicans take over the House, because she actually bailed out rioters and one of the rioters went back to the streets and broke somebody's head open. So we've opened Pandora's box here, and I'm sad for the country. He then went on to say that Donald Trump bears no responsibility for what happened on January 6th. So I don't see how you can say that Kamala Harris bears responsibility for tweeting out a link to the Minnesota Freedom Fund that is used by low-income people to get bailed out of jail. So she bears responsibility for that, but Trump bears no responsibility for what happened on January 6th. Lindsey Graham is a... See, I'm actually trying to do this thing now where I'm not going to, use as much profanity. I'm really, really working on that. But my God, I hope everybody can understand exactly what I want to call Lindsey Graham right now, because he is absolutely one of the worst human beings in the United States today. He is a slimy, sleazy, disgusting, vile little critter that knows everything he is saying is a lie. Because again, look, here's the deal. We have seen Republicans kind of push this narrative for quite some time now. And that is, they're trying to say that Kamala Harris bailed out all these murderers who were involved in these protests. Literally could not be further from the truth. And unfortunately too, by the way, in that story that I was just reading from there, his quote is from Raw Story. Raw Story didn't even bother to debunk that lie. Now that's lazy journalism. And I love Raw Story, but my God, if you're going to tell the story, tell the whole story. That's the problem with reporters these days. Everybody's getting lazy. You know, a lot of people are talking about he wants to impeach Kamala Harris. Well, go ahead and debunk the GD story, folks. And here it is. Over the summer, Kamala Harris did tweet out a link to the Minnesota Freedom Fund, which is a group set up in the state of Minnesota, much like they have groups in all 50 states that help raise money for indigent defendants so that they can use that to get bail, so they're not stuck sitting in jail for 2 months because they owe $100. That's what this group is for. And yes, she did that after people have been arrested in protests in Minnesota, Black Lives Matter protesters. So she said, hey, if you want to help people, this is the organization that helps low-income defendants post bail. That's it. As for one of them came out and killed somebody, that didn't happen. That's made up. I could not find, because I actually did research, couldn't find a single piece of corroborating evidence that supported what Lindsey Graham did. Nobody had their skull cracked open. Unless, of course, you're talking about the guy in New York who the police cracked his skull open, the 75-year-old man that they shoved down, and then it was announced last week they weren't going to face charges. That dude had his skull cracked open. Other than that, yeah. See, that's what happens when you go through and actually do your research on stories. It makes a big difference to tell the rest of it, right, folks? And I'm disappointed in the folks who don't take the time to go through and do that. It really doesn't take a lot of time, and it adds a whole lot of credibility to your story. And I'm in a fairly bad mood today, as most people I'm sure can tell by this point. But here is the reality. Lindsey Graham is attacking not the president, not Joe Biden, not the white guy. And this is why I'm in such a bad mood. He is attacking the African-American female vice president over something he knows is false because, as we all know, there's nothing the Republican Party hears more clearly than a dog whistle. Because that's what this all boils down to. It is a dog whistle. Look what the black woman did. That's what you want to say, Lindsey Graham, isn't it? Look what the black woman did. So why don't you just drop all the pretense? Trump would have. And after all, that's your new idol. So why don't you just say what we all know you're thinking? One of today's video sponsors is Surfshark VPN. And right now, for a limited time, they have an exclusive offer for our Ring of Fire viewers. Go to surfshark.deals/ringoffire and use code ringoffire at checkout to get 83% off a 2-year subscription to Surfshark VPN, and they'll throw in 3 months absolutely free. That gives you internet security for $2.21 per month. If you are not currently using a VPN to search the internet, your data is not as secure as you would like to think. Using a VPN, like Surfshark offers, provides you a little bit more peace of mind in an ever unstable online environment. And Surfshark has almost too many features to name. They have a whitelist so that if you try to go to a website that may not allow a VPN, put them on your whitelist like your bank, you can get right through no problem. 30-day money back guarantee, online customer support 24/7. Surfshark is there for you if you have any problems whatsoever. So again, for 83% off a 2-year subscription plus 3 months free, go to surfshark.deals/ringoffire, enter code ringoffire at checkout, or simply click on the link at the top of the video description below.